What's up with you guys? This is Kid Stilson and me coming back to you for another gaming video, man. And hey, bro, if y'all haven't been tuning in, College Football Revamp finally released their version 4 mod pack. And what did this mod include? This includes the teams that were never on here, man. So, of course, this is going to be, you know, I'm going to give y'all some good content and everything on this one because, you know, since these are teams that have never been in NCAA 14, and some of them have never even been in an NCAA football game before, me personally talking about, you know, Charlotte and Coastal Carolina, and, you know, teams that are making a return in App State and Georgia Southern, bro. We got App State's all black, and then you have their white and black, black with the gold, all white, gold, black, and gold, white, and black. Yeah, here you go right here. It's really crazy that we're actually really looking at this. By the way, I actually forgot to mention one thing. College Football Revamp, they decided to do the Sun Belt Conference fields already, so those are already done. So, yeah. And next we go to Charlotte right here. And shout out to all the people that are, you know, that are cool with Charlotte and everything. If you don't already know, I live in the area. See, they have their gold and everything. I wanted them to put in the last year's jerseys because they had all black at one point. But, you know, I'm not complaining. These are pretty dope. I can't complain. These are nice. Mm-hmm. I didn't even know they had a white alternate. That's the first time I'm actually seeing that. Coastal Carolina. Right here. And, of course, I'm going to be playing on Coastal Carolina surf turf because, yeah, that goes crazy. So, here you have the, you know, the all teal right here. You got the white teal, but then they have the all black as well and the all white. The only thing is that I need to figure out how to change the team colors because if you see, they still have the red on there from New Mexico State. We have Georgia Southern, who's making their return. I don't think they've been in the NCAA football game since NCAA football 11 on the PS2, if I'm not mistaken, but yeah. So here you go. They're pretty basic. It's like Alabama 2.0, but then they also have, you know, the little eagle helmet like the Philadelphia Eagles or anybody else, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, man. So those are all the jerseys, bro. And upon a request, people wanted me to play on the surf turf first, number one, and number two, they wanted me to play against App State with App State wearing all yellow. So that's going to be what I play on right now, and then I'll play as both teams. Yes, sir. And as you can see, the new field and everything. My first plan is to actually try to do a dynasty with Coastal Carolina, but honestly, I might need another laptop knowing that I don't have that much space on here. So, you know, it usually helps. All right, how we going to do this? Here we going to do this. All right. Oh, Jesus. For all those people wondering why I always, you know, scramble out, that is the reason. I play on Heisman sliders. So, yeah. Oh, we tripped. Oh, I got space. Ah, but he didn't get that block. Ah, they wouldn't let me go for the catch. All right, where we at with it? Where we at with it? Ooh, easy. The pass. And I did put in a new custom sound, so I'm gonna probably turn up the game audio real quick just in case I do score. So here you go.
And he gets the touchdown. He just put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
Okay, you guys, so taking a look at Coastal Carolina's jerseys up close, you can see they have the black helmets and the Under Armour you know, stitching and padding and everything to it, along with the new Sunbelt Conference logo patch and everything. And I do like these jerseys. I don't know. I feel like I like these jerseys, but I always felt like they were always a bit basic. I don't know. I think it's only because it's just, I don't know. It's just there. It reminds me of Boise State, how their fields actually match the, you know, the uniforms and everything. So that's dope. I always did mess with that though. And taking a look at App States, and you know, we will play with these later, but I might not play with, you know, these uniforms, you know what I'm saying? But as you already know, they're in the Sun Belt too. They're actually wearing the yellow helmets, the yellow jerseys, yellow pants as well. And me personally, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I like last year's version of App State's jerseys more than this one. I don't know. I think I just like the stripe on the shoulder pads, or not the shoulder pads, but you know, on the edge of the shoulder pads or so. But yeah, that's just me. Now for this one, we're gonna play as Charlotte. And yeah, I'm sorry if I'm not speaking as much. I mean, there's not really much to say, you know what I'm saying? We're only dealing with four teams right here. And one other thing I did forget to mention, for people who don't know, there were more things added to the mod from this pack, including some updated jerseys. Pitt got their blue pants now, and I'm pretty still upset with Pitt after last game, so yeah. And here you go with Charlotte's. As y'all can see, that this is still UConn's, UConn Stadium. If I haven't already said it already, College Football Revamp can't really, you know, change up stadiums and everything. They could switch where a stadium, you know, where a team plays at, but they can't really, you know, do much with stadium rebuilding and everything. Now, if that was something that could be done, dog, that would be so dope. All right, where are we going with this? Might mess around and return it. Nope, never mind. Oh, stop being so fast. Oh my gosh, unbelievable. See, if I play online again, people are gonna be like, bro, you doing that cheese where you gotta scramble out. I'm sorry that my line is trash, but if you can't sack me, I mean, don't get mad at me. Get mad at your damn self. Crap, they're gonna sack me. Oh my gosh, how ironic. Oh, I couldn't get the cut like how I wanted it to. Give me that. Ooh, what a catch. I'm gonna turn up the game audio just a bit, just in case I do score a touchdown, because I did add a sound to here. The only team I didn't add a sound to was Georgia Southern.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's tackled at the 1 yard line. And they're in. Touchdown. Just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
Taking a look at UNC Charlotte's jerseys, you can see that they get the stripes on the shoulder pads. They have the new logo that they just had for the this year, and as you can see on the field as well, they still have the original logo on there. I don't know if they're going to switch it out or not, because I haven't seen Charlotte, you know, do a game yet, you know, at home. But you can see the new helmets and everything. It has a little chrome look to it, which I actually do like a lot. And then you can see, you know, the adjusted stuff and everything, and then the green pants. And then taking a look at, Georgia Southern. Not really much. Just, you know, they like to stick to bases like Alabama, if I haven't already said already. Just, you know, plain black, white pants, white jersey, and the little numbers on the side. So, yeah, man. Okay, guys. So, for this next one, I already showed the jerseys for the most part, but I decided to go against North Carolina on this one just because, I don't know, I just felt like it. This was just the move for right now. That's what I wanted to go with. But, you know, people have already seen the black helmets and everything, and, you know, well, they seen the yellow. Well, I showed you guys the yellow, but for the most part, if you follow College Football Revamped on Instagram, you already seen the black helmets. So I'm going to go with the white helmets on this one, all right? All right, you guys, and now we got App State. One thing you are going to see is that Georgia Southern and App State have the same exact feel, but, you know, you get the idea. I kind of forgot where the feel originates from or who it was from in the first place, but, you know, at the end of the day, I ain't even, you know, stressing over it. All right, how we going? How we rocking? How we rocking? Got a cut. Ooh. I took it. Oh, they made me trip. Oh, my gosh, bro. It's always that moment you just feel like you got it, don't it? I might have a touchdown somewhere. Never mind, I don't. But we're going to throw. Oh, wow. Good hops. I ain't even mad about that. And just in case, I did add a new custom sound to App State, so I'm going to let you guys hear it just in case I do score.
Scrambling around. Throws. Catches it. And they make the stop. Here comes the pressure. He rolls left. He heaves it deep. Big yardage on the catch, and he's... gets it to his wide receiver, and he's got another one. Nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you gotta keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
As y'all can see here, man, you got App State's home jerseys with white helmets, and I don't know why they had him in, you know, the old school helmet, but you get the idea. But yeah, you see him in the white helmet, the black attire, and the white pants as well. If I haven't already said already, which I'm pretty sure I did, like I said, man, I like the older ones better because of the stripe on the end of the shoulder pads. But hey, it is what it is. And then as y'all can see, you know, the actual field and everything, which I think is just, you know, straight up dope, man. I like this a lot. This is dope. I forgot to mention this in the custom sounds, but remember when I said that, you know, I had got some of the, you know, the sounds, the custom sounds from, you know, YouTube. It turns out the dude was a majority, you know, was responsible for a majority of the ones that I actually used, and I didn't even realize it, man. So, but that being said, bro, shouts out to Joey the Jet and Air Horns, bro. He actually has a lot of custom sounds and air horns, you know, that I didn't even know I was using until I, you know, seen it. But dude, he's responsible for a majority of these. I just, you know, put them on there, bro. So shouts out to him, man. So last one, or last team focus, man, we're going to go ahead and we're going to do Georgia Southern. But if I haven't already said already, I already did the, you know, the away. So I'm going to do the home right here, and I'm going to pair them up with Georgia Tech because, yeah, Georgia Tech's jerseys are high key pretty fire in these. There you go. Allen E. Paulson Stadium. Honestly, I'm not going to hold y'all. Like, Georgia Southern might be the least likely I play with, only for the fact that they play triple option. Like, triple option is what stopped me from playing with Georgia Tech. And I don't know. It was never my thing. It just never was. But hey, it is what it is at the end of the day. Oh my gosh, that's the second time that's happened. Ah, yes. Flex bone. Now we all love to see it. All right. Jesus. Ooh. Let me find out I can dot up somebody in this. Have you ever seen anybody dot up anybody in the flex bone? Yes, Army. And I don't know how they do it. Oh my gosh. Oh, wide open. Wow. That was like a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Wow. I think that just goes to show y'all, I'm super good at offense more than I am defense. But even in defense, I started learning how to do so much better on her. But taking a look at Georgia Southern's white helmets, you know, it looks like the Philadelphia Eagles. Y'all get the idea. And then, you know, the plain blue jerseys and the white plain. But you get the idea, man. And then, well, y'all already seen Georgia Tech's. I didn't get to show y'all, you know, Georgia Tech's ones from, you know, the last one. I just showed y'all the fact that they had, like, white jerseys and white helmets and everything. But yeah, if y'all can see Georgia Tech's, I actually do like these jerseys a lot. These are one of my more favorites. One thing I wish they did do was add, you know, gold jerseys just in case. But hey, I'm not even complaining because these are actually really dope. So yeah, man. But anyways, you guys, man, that's all that's here for the video today, man. I hope you liked the fact that I was just, you know, showing off everything, making sure y'all got to see what to expect in version 4 of the College Football Revamp mod. It was really dope, bro. I messed with it a lot, man. And anyways, you guys, that's all that's here for this video today, man. I hope you liked it, man. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, share this with your friends while you at it. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, the OG channel. Links in the description will be down below. But until then, it's the Kid Still City Meech. I'm out.